They stopped the losing streak of two. They've won seven straight prior to. Oh, Saric hits the bucket, and it was not appreciated by Clarkson, and he threw the ball at his back.
I love it, but this is manufactured anger. I love it, but this is fake. This is like a coach getting technical, trying to pump up his team, Mark. I hate it when players get righteous at the end of the game. Get righteous in the third quarter and stop them from scoring. If you're down 50, this isn't college football.